Well, he's positive.
Yeah. All of that happened to me on Raw, people. But now, the one-man band is on SmackDown, baby! And my luck is about to change. And you know why? Because I said it's going to, people.
One half of the legendary tag team, the Legion of Doom. They were champions all over the world, two-time WWE tag team champions and members of the prestigious WWE Hall of Fame, Road Warrior Animal.
You hear these people going crazy, guys. That right there is called a Road Warrior pop.
And no disrespect to you, Booker, but the Legion of Doom, perhaps the greatest tag team champions of all time.
Like I say, they coined the phrase. I mean, when these guys came out back in the day, you could not hear yourself think. I mean, Road Warrior Animal, Road Warrior Hulk, God rest his soul. These guys are the bomb. You gotta love them.
Yeah, but maybe the one-man band, Heath Slater's onto something. All the troubles that he's had with the WWE legends has happened on Raw. I think his luck may be a little